at the base of the hill. And it looks like he's going to pick himself up a victory.
It looks like a run.
I know.
Tim Ackerman out of Williamsburg in the right, or I'm sorry, yeah, in the left lane. In the right lane is the 143, John Audia out of Maurice, Michigan in his S10. Here we go. A little camera going out of the right lane as well up the hill, mounted on top of the truck. And it appears that that right lane is going to be a winner, John Audia. BT Transmissions, Malcolm with the advantage in the right lane. Can he make it stick? It's going to get close at the top of the hill.
Oh,
north side.